Two drivers could be cited for the school bus crash that happened at 91st and Hampton this morning. More than a dozen kids were on board. When police say the bus driver turned in front of the car, no one on board was hurt, but medics took the driver of that car to the hospital. We're told the bus driver could be cited for failing to yield, and the other driver could get a ticket for not having a license.